baby, an SKS, and it has a scope, and I can detach the scope. Ooh-wee. Wait a second, I can put the scope on a Saiga 12. Hold on a second.
Slow rounds, baby.
My biggest problem is I wish that you could, like, you know, sell worn out guns to somebody or something. You know what I'm saying? Like,
there's a setting that you can modify what the minimum repair amount for selling is. Because all the traders have randomized values by default. But you can set it like to 1% and they'll buy pretty much anything.
Hey, that's what I want to hear, honestly, because... I mean, even if it's basically fucking, you know, junk, it still shoots bullets, man, like...
Right. Like, I think of, like, a fair 20%, it's still good enough that it's not, like, cheesing. Because most of the guns you get are, like, between 15 and 20%, I think.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, it's like, yeah, man... And there were something, like, don't give me this shit.
I applaud the game.
Well, tell me, what's that?
I was saying, I applaud the game on how many options it has to modify the game.
Oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck did you guys come from?
Like, you can set how much damage you deal to anyone as a multiplier, like, through, like, 0.5 and 3 or 4.
Jesus, man. Fucking sitting here looting, and more duty come out of fucking God knows where.
Is that a zipper I hear?
Hey, do you stop bleeding over time? Or how's that shit work, by the way?
Good question.
Alright, good to know that you've played for long enough that you should know and have no fucking clue.
I usually just bandage the end of fights.
Oh, 153! I kinda wanna use this, just cause... Oh no.
I'm fat enough to lose stamina just by walking. It's just like Tarkov. Anything I learned from Metro Exodus, don't go in the water in the swamp.
True, though. Abso-fucking-lutely true. Dude, if I ever find a TT, I'll have so much fucking ammo for it.
Yeah, I haven't seen one. Wait.
Oh, I have. Multiple times.
Yeah,
but...
I think I've seen one and just discarded it in order to dismantle it.
Is there anywhere that you can sell PDAs for anything? You know?
I know for me, being part of the loner faction, I just go to the Rookie Village and the med dude in the basement that gives you quests and you can buy shit from, will buy them from you. You can also take them to Technician to unlock them, and you can view the information on it.
Oh. So they are worth something then?
Yep. They can either give you stash locations, or you can just end up selling them.
How long does this fucking side storm last for?
I think 10 minutes real time, I think. Maybe 5?
Holy fuck, I got like so much sniper ammunition from that too.
Oh shit! I'm dead. Oh, a cat!
Did you say a cat?
Yeah, 3 boars and a cat just came out of the fucking bushes and killed me. I love the swamp and all its tall fucking grass.
Yeah, definitely does suck. I do not like fighting boars. Hey, so if I have a bedroll...
Mm-hmm.
Wait, did I disassemble it? No, I didn't. Or bedspread? And, like, maybe I'm trying to say, wait out a storm? Wait, actually, is there a wait key? There's a wait key, isn't there?
Good question. Don't worry, Noah, I'll answer any questions you have. Literally almost every question. I don't know.
Oh, side story zone. Never mind. Let me go pick up my Saiga 12 again. Did I yeet it on the floor ASAP? Because fucking Sidestorm. If there's one thing I miss this playthrough, by the way, I have to say it's probably gotta be my fucking press CZ.
Yeah, I've just been rocking Express PB that I got, like, early.
So really wouldn't use an AN-94. Do you know how... I don't know if they made this shit, like, really good in this game, but, man, if you know how they work in real life, you'll just fucking understand those things are just so amazing.
I used the one in the arena in Rostock, and they're pretty accurate. Almost no recoil. They fire fast as fuck.
That's the way it should be. Oh god, charcoal fucking heavy. Is camouflage tarpaulin worth anything?
Not really. It's super common.
Also, can you... So, is there, like, really any use for a bedspread?
Not really. There's usually, like, any of the major places you go to will have a sleeping spot.
Gotcha. See, that's kind of what I felt like was the answer, but, you know...
Wasn't sure.
I'm feeling a little bit woozy right now. What have I done?
Okay, so yeah, put my sniper scope on my AK. Good.
You know, my biggest problem in this game is that my SV-98 weighs 6.5, my RPK weighs 5.5, and my shotgun weighs 4. along with these pistols that I want to keep that weigh fucking two together. If it wasn't for that, I'd have no complaints. Also, the fact that these meds fucking weigh a fuck ton, too. Why's everything gotta weigh fucking
billion pounds?
Hey, is that actually a setting to maybe turn down the weight of, I don't know, anything? Hopefully ammo?
Gameplay... And you can raise your max carry weight.
Really? Where?
Settings, gameplay difficulty. I also turn sleep deprivation off. I just have water deprivation. You can modify, like, your rewards from quests, upgrade costs, repair costs, buying factors and selling factors, loot chances.
Yeah, I'm a little bit confused on the buying, where was it? Buying factors.
Just multiplies their prices. So if you turn the sell factor up, you'll get more money. Whereas if you turn the buy factor up, it'll cost you more money. So if you want to turn the buy factor down, I believe. That's what I'm assuming.
Oh, I don't even remember where that was. Progression difficulty. Well, like, minimum item condition for sale is zero right now. And I'm confused.
When it's set to zero, the minimum conditions were decided by the trader config file.
So then where would I want it? Like, where do you have yours?
I have mine set to zero still. But like I said earlier, probably like a good compromise is probably like around 20%. Or if you just want to sell everything, just put it at 1%.
Gotcha.
Artifact.
I definitely want to just be able to sell pretty much everything, so.
I'm pretty sure it'll modify the price based on the condition of the rifle and shit.
Oh, I'm sure. That's the reason why I'm, like, really not that worried about it. Because I'm sure it already does that, honestly.
Like, I have my bullet damage set to double, because even then, gunfights are still decently long, and most monsters take 1 to 2 shotgun shells to kill, depending on range.
Oh, I was wondering about that, because I feel like...
All your shit's harder to kill?
Yeah, I was, like, watching you some, and I was just like, huh.
Yeah, well, now you know my secret.
I was like, man, these boars sure take, like, 2 shotgun shells to the face.
Adam was doing a lot better. What happened? Having all...
That modifies all bullet damage, doesn't it?
No, just yours.
Oh, gotcha. I'm going to put on my trusty Sega 12 right now. Watch it jam instantly as I said that.
Having my kit fully repaired and then... That's something going down to like 90% and only have to spend 3k to repair it instead of 30k. So nice. It's like once you
don't have permission to use this,
you gotta ask the technician to use their vices. Pay like 1,000 rubles, use it for an hour, I think.
You're in a fucking duty base. I don't give a fuck.
I'm gonna set my minimum item condition just because I want to sell shit.
Oh, what terrible fucking timing. You ever just round a corner fucking checking what type of ammo you have in your gun and reloading, and there's just a guy with an AN-94 standing there looking at you like you're retarded?
Yeah, I've been there. Oh, as I'm sure you're either found out or pretty easy to know, energy drinks are good for if you're overweight and just want to run.
I've always wanted to know why this man just doesn't have a gun. God damn, he's a tanky motherfucker. Do you not die? Jesus. Oh! I can trade with him while he's fighting me?
It just works.
I'm getting punched to death. But I'm still buying. Hold on. Yield armor toolkit. Stop punching me, goddammit. Can you repair my guns that I'm about ready to blow your brains out with? Not enough cash. Unfortunate.
What's the...
Ah, I see. So that's the reason why he's been running around without a gun. He's a technician. That also apparently explains the reason why he has 9,000 HP.
Okay, so underbarrel grenade launcher is V.
Did you say it's V?
Yeah, V. Yay, I have a headlamp now. Let's go.
Wait, why is Freedom such a fucking ass location? I walked in a fucking closet. A fucking closet, Adam. And there was a goddamn flame tornado in their motherfucking closet. Why? I was just like, why? I was on Mike with Adam. Or fucking Mike. I was just like, what the fuck? Like,
oh, is that what happened? Because I went through back through my recording when I was... From the time I was up in the bathroom away, and I heard that. Is that what happened? You just walked in a fucking closet?
Yeah, if you heard me complain about a fucking flame tornado closet, and said why, that was exactly it. I literally fucking slept in a bed, got up, fucking traded with someone. It's like, oh, well, I wonder if there's any loot in these motherfuckers. Fucking check the next building over in flame tornado closet. Just insta kill. I'm like,
flame tornado closet.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Nikita. Probably should have saved before I fucking tried to do any of what I just did. Probably. Oh yeah, you like that SV-98?
Wild territory.
Oh, whoa, what in the fuck? Oh. Dude, that guy was not playing.
Ha, I am smart. I carry red dot sight and scope for AK.
Holy fuck. Every time I try and switch fucking ammo, I swear to you.
Oh, that's duty. Whoops. Last time I was here, that was bandits. This is why we quick save before. What do you got, fellas? Ooh, VSS, Klin, and an RPD with an extended, with a fucking round mag. You guys might meet some unfortunate ends.
I like how there's just free stalkers in the basement. Like, huh, I hear murder going on upstairs, but none of my business.
That's what happens in the zone. If it doesn't involve you, fuck off. Unload. Tear patches off.
You know, sometimes I just don't understand. It feels like they get, like, immunity on certain, like, peaks and stuff. Like, if you see him crouch peeking, they just have, like, so much more fucking cover than they actually do.
Yeah. Some of the hit reg in this game is wonky. I just found a proto exoskeleton that increases carry weight by 90 kilograms.
Why are you killing friend in front of me? Free stalker says. And I was going to say, I bet the Gleal uses fucking... That's actually so nice.
What's it use?
51. Instead of 39. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm going to kind of use it here, but I don't think I... Did he just steal my gun? He did!
Now he's gonna die.
I just got a fuck. A man just came down here, meleeed me, fucking robbed me of my gun, and then ran off, and then shot me in the back of the head with a slug. Absolutely amazing, honestly. Rest in peace, Stalker. He will be remembered. You know, that Jackie Chan meme that you, posted was, something.
It was something?
Pretty good, but kind of terrifying.
The best ones usually are. Guess you can't sprint in an exoskeleton? Yeah, can't sprint in an exoskeleton.
It's a good thing I quicksaved before I got killed twice and then killed another time that made the game crash. Because I got killed so hard, I guess.
I guess. GPA suppressor.
Yeah, I hate that, bro. That's the worst feeling right there. I just see him come down the stairs and instantly start reloading. I understand. Holy fuck. Oh, a man with a fucking trench coat sure knows how to fucking make a man coming through a doorway fucking disappear. Jesus.
think I have the best backpack now.
Trench coat man down. Trench coat down. Man down. Repeat. Trench coat man down. He won't can play game again.
He won't be flashing anyone today.
Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 There was none, and then there was about fucking seven, and that was an open space. Whoa! I feel like the armor isn't still holding if you said the armor's still holding three times in a row.
It's still holding. Still holding. I'm bleeding, but it's still holding.
Holy fuck! More than one bullet out of you, RPK, please. Yeah, good ammo too. 36 rounds of good ammo, and I can only get to 31 without all these fucking jams. Oh god, it's a Granado!
Those are always fun.
Yeah, fucking 7.62 by 39 FMJs.
Feeling better now, baby?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Do you want to try to eat something, hon? Huh, I can travel to Northern Farm again.
I think I was the one dying in real life. Have a fucking noises I make when I'm this confused.
Oh, you can, if you have spare backpacks, you can drop them on the ground to create a stash.
Oh, you can? That's cool.
You can also, there's a settings option to where you can teleport to them.
I haven't even figured out how the normal fast travel yet.
You gotta turn it on. It's off by default.
One single bullet. I'm glad you're bad at aiming. Because I should have died there. God, you guys are all so bad at aiming. Two men walk through a door at him while I'm looting it, facing the other direction. I'm still alive. They were duty. Whoa! 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 If only you saw how chaotic this motherfucker is right now, Adam. I just went in a fucking corner and there was a guy camping a corner with a shotgun. Why? from? I just checked this corner. He's not there now. Like, just spawn? Barkeep, can you lend me some money? Why is that an option?
Because if you have a good enough trader, well, faction rep, they'll lend you money.
Crazy, honestly.
You used to be able to abuse it in earlier patches, and they just get like 20 mil off rip and then just leave.
Oh, there's a navigator in here, so once I'm done fucking killing the entire duty or done getting pushed by him, I can just leave through the power of fast travel.
It's so easy.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Ever peek a corner and see a dead body and then realize that it's a fucking, there's a person crouched on top of it that looks like just a dead body too?
Hashtag relatable. Oh, clear sky moved in here, okay.
Oh my god, he's a captain! Care anymore. I just need a gun with ammo. What's a dart shell?
Good question. I've never used them.
Thank you. question is, would I rather have one round that I'm certain won't jam? Or, I should say, fairly certain won't jam? Or would I rather have multiple shelves that are most definitely going to jam? It's the dilemma I'm currently. Do I want to try darts? That's a question. Another question. Said three. Have one.
They're probably like flechette rounds.
You know what? I'm going to give it a try. I'm just going to save. I'm going to see what happens. No, I could check it out. Highest pierced ammo, very high. Tissue damage, very high. Very good.
So it's your basically use against stalker ammo. Because to pin through their armor.
Yeah, so I guess I'm going to use some of this old shit. Holy shit, Adam. I just so badly wanted to show you the carnage.
You wanna what?
Show you the carnage. So much good loot here. It just has to be. It's a bad sign when you hear talking.
Yeah, let me pause my ear.
Where am I being Zuko landed from? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, where did he even come from? Great timing. Who are you? Why are you such a massive fucking tank? Senior sergeant.
You're lucky he didn't have a grenade.
They've already used all their grenades, trust me.
Nothing's better than going to loot a body and hearing them say something than exploding.
One second, let me loot this fucking open shit. So we got all these bodies that you've seen here. So, all these motherfuckers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I definitely have to say, I think this was a base.
Yeah. Considering it has at least two heavily guarded checkpoints.
They just wouldn't stop pushing me at them. There was no safety.
And everyone down there was just like, I don't care. Doesn't involve me.
Yeah, all of them, but goddamn, some of them, I swear to you, just like slug round after slug round after slug round, huh? Am I supposed to die? I forgot what do these bullet things do to me?
Well, they do have pretty decent armor. In fact, I nicked one of their armor pieces from myself.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad that you can't just, like, you know, tear it off of their dead cold bodies, but... Oh, and also got a TT at him.
Nice.
Yeah. I'd never use it because it's better shit, but...
Right.
At least I don't have to complain about not seeing one anymore.
Just add it to your collection.
You know what really fucks with me is how they, like, fucking loot themselves? Then also how there's just, like, guns on the floor?
Yeah.
So, Adam, where are you currently at in the game?
I'm in Darkscape. It's like the bottom right.
Yeah, I think I went there. That's actually where I got that Taz shotgun that you were jealous I had. I think, anyways.
I'm pretty sure this is where the helicopter's at.
Wait a second. How's this, fucking mutant hide work?
What do you mean?
Can you, like, use it as, Kevlar? Or, like, as a plate or something? I'm kinda confused.
No idea. I just sell that shit. Oh my
god, I want that so badly, but I don't have the fucking room for it. 54R... God, it's probably better than SV-98, too, isn't it?
What is it?
The SV-T-40?
I haven't seen that one yet.
Well, because it's semi-automatic. Oh, it has less damage than the SV-98, though. That is a problem.
Yeah, Darkscape is basically just woods. From Escape from Tarkov.
Too true. Except it has fucking Psy motherfuckers that fucking make your screen turn upside down and make you commit suicide. Not sure if you've seen that one yet.
Not yet.
Well, now you'll know what's happening to you as you fucking shoot yourself in the head. Hey, something I wanna know. Oh, that just means it has custom parts on it, I think. I got it figured out now. Oh, CZ52 can use all the 7.62 by 25 that I have.
Nice.
Might switch to this fucking.
Also, if you do end up messing with teleportation, if you're escorting someone, they don't teleport with you.
Okay, that's good to know. If only at least the technician was friendly. You sell shit. You would not believe where I found this. It's just laying on the floor outside. Why is there blood all over it? Yeah, I was wondering the same thing, bro.
You feeling better? Okay, get some clothes on, please. Go get clothes on. Do you want to try to eat something? My handy dandy shotgun. Oh, a snork. Good old snork leg.
Senior Lieutenant of our duty. Boring day.
Yeah, having your entire faction murdered basically, that's boring.
Actually, do I want to go to garbage? Man, that sounds. Maybe
Garbage.
not, but. The last time I went there to the flea market, it just seemed like nobody fucking wanted shit. Also, I wonder who it's controlled by. Look how I'm hungry and thirsty. Just drink the rainwater, bruh.
Yes, the irradiated rainwater. Are you stupid? Taste the rads. Yeah, baby.
Exactly, bro. Nuke the cola.
Okay, can you go put it in the sink, since you have it? No. I'm making. Go get clothes on.
This is how I like to enter a zone, just hear fucking gunshots being fired.
Hey, I'm hearing gunshots too.
Checkpoint by Rostock.
Ran into a snork in Cordon.
Yeah, those snorks are kind of annoying. I was like, man, I'm going to wait until I see the white of his eyes. They leap.
Yeah. Mutant population, I'm turning up to 1. Stalker population, also turning up to 1.
My Sega 12 is worth 62 rubles. You like this is incorrect. Or if I wanted to sell my SV98 600. Hell yeah.
Alright, I just populate the zone a lot more.
Go to the Great Swamp. With this package.
Bro, what are you even aiming at?
I will pay you double the bounty. Go kill Captain Corneve of duty. Huh, I was probably going to do it anyways.
I was about to say, duty, didn't have to say anything more.
This pay thing's the unimportant part.
Oh my god! So many cyclones. I swear one just spawned in front of me.
MP7? Oh my god. It uses 9x19 though. Why? Raider isn't interested in a pack of old meat? Why? Tasty.
Bleat. That's what I gotta do. It's blocking the doorway.
5,000 for the PDAs. I'm sorry, Adam. Continue. That's insane, though.
No, I was just gonna say, NPCs were blocking the doorway, so I just jumped between them and the top of the doorway and just phased through the wall.
Hell yeah! That's how you gotta do it.
Slav side of the force has many abilities. Most would say unnatural. Oh, you can read manuals and stuff by double-clicking them.
I was wondering about that. And, like, you kind of learn... You learn, like,
crafting recipes.
Cool.
There's a certain technician for, I think it's the bandits. That you can easily just go and wipe the base out and use his workbench for free.
You know, maybe I should invest in more shotgun shells. Zone's angry at us. Oh no. Yeah, you're right, Adam. Shotguns are pretty good.
What happened?
4 shots, 4 kills.
Hey.
One of them was one of those fucking things you were telling me that their heads are just made out of fucking titanium.
The boars?
Yeah. Well, not the boar itself, but the giant yellow things that are like fucking...
No idea where remote's at.
Huh?
Giant yellow things.
Yeah, so there's the boars that are like black and you can't cut the hides, and then there's the like fucking monstrous looking yellow things that are bigger than the fucking boars, but...
I think I've seen one of those, if that's what I think I'm talking about.
Because you're talking about the boars that are like actually like dark, like black or... fucking brown or something, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm talking about like the yellow rotted skin motherfuckers.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Like the fucking hunchback back of Notre Dame, but yellow.
finally got all my bandit patches.
Shit, his fucking shotgun shells are so much cheaper.
Also, the more quests you do for a faction and raise your rep with them, the cheaper their trades are and shit.
Oh, a hunting knife.
I don't think it's strong enough to cut boars, though. I still haven't been able to cut them.
Interesting.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna hit F9. You wanna see my phone?
Yeah, I'll buy it anyways in a fucking kit. Backpack.
Yeah, but I got your red.
No!
One.
No!
Here's that whenever you're ready.
What?
Also, do you like Sour Patch Kids? Okay, if you want some, I grab some. Yeah, if you don't want to have to carry a separate, like, sniper rifle, I would recommend just carrying a long-range scope for an AK, if you have one that's compatible.
Oh, oops. I closed out the wrong thing. As you were saying.
What? Did you not hear what I said?
If you don't wear a carry, an extra sniper rifle hits big red X.
just do what I'm doing and carry a scope for an AK. Cause it still does what it needs to do. It's just you're just only using the caliber of your AK that you have.
Yeah. I would, but. RPK go blat, and SP98 go fucking kajoo.
Yeah.
Oh, what a spawn. Instantly fire off a fucking shotgun shell into the sky.
grenade. Free AK-103. Military keeps spawning their fucking dudes on top of the train, broken train bridge.
Hey, it actually shows my fucking frame rate. Why did this happen?
Did you press
a button? Huh?
Did you press a button?
I pressed something, that's for damn certain. Hey, let me tab out real quick and let me show you it, because I just killed this thing again. If you care to know what I was fucking talking about, hold on. I gotta, like, try and get S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Anomaly to appear as something I can stream.
Alright.
One of these things, Adam.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, the I don't know what those are called. Look like mutated pigs, honestly.
Yeah, I'd definitely rather fight those than boars. That's what I got for you, but...
Yeah, I don't think they have an armored front, head, thingamabob, skull.
Yeah, well, you had me convinced that they did before. Because I was describing it to you, and you're like, yeah. Don't shoot them in the head.
Yeah, don't shoot them in the face. That's bad.
Если что еще понадобится, заходи.
What is even supposed to be here guarding the train station or whatever?
I believe it's duty.
Oh, dear God. Why is duty everywhere?
Because they're one of the bigger factions.
They're friendly, whatever he is. Free S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Uh-huh. Yeah, some good shit. They did last time I was fucking here.
I mean... places in the zone will change hands dynamically.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense, but... I wonder what all that blatting is in the distance. The fuck is even in this area that there'd be that much fucking fire? You know, Adam, I really think that this game's cool. I just, if I had one complaint, I wish that it, like, flowed a little bit better.
Right. Hold on, bear bug.
Alright.
she showered yet?
No. She hasn't eaten yet either.
Because she woke up feeling like shit.
Casey, I threw up today.
It's not. I've looked everywhere.
Casey,
so she's more likely laying on it.
I don't care.
Yeah.
Go eat. What are you? What? You want me to heat it up?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, tonight's a school night anyway. Oh, shit. Bandits.
Anyone else hear that? It sounded like melee and garbage. Let me go join duty real quick.
Murdered half their forces. I'm just gonna join you guys real quick.
Listen, I know there's been bad blood. Like, lots of it all over your own floors. But... Oh, no, that's where I went. I went to Dark Valley, I think. That's what I was thinking of earlier. I was telling you where it...
Mm-hmm.
Found the shotguns.
Gotcha. Well, I mean, I got a decent pile of meds, got a decent amount of food and ammo. I think I'm pretty set, honestly. I got my trusty guitar.
Huh. Well, fuck me, I guess.
What happened?
I got struck by lightning.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's funny as fuck. I feel that's embarrassing. I forgot to hit the sell button.
He has a durable fucking head, let me tell you. Shouldn't kill him anyways. It seems like everybody's turned, man. If it just feel like everyone just all of a sudden at the same time is in a bad mood.
Sorry, I missed that. Me kind of having to save myself. Everybody's what?
It seems like everybody's in a bad mood right now.
Like in the game or real life?
Real life. It's like it's a contagious bad mood. I don't know. Just the way people are acting, man. No, like, definitive signs.
I'm kind of smart about one thing. At one point he said, Vladimir Putin is the only man in the world that can destroy the United States, and you're just telling me now at one time that I missed his call.
I haven't had my hunter's kit on this entire time. I'm fucked. Fuck. Mission, find shelter. Well, I'm in the middle of a fucking field.
How you doing, baby?
I'm
so sick. Why don't you go lay up in your bed and watch TV? Got some bad scenes in it. It's got some bad scenes in it, baby.
Create a stash. Is it safe, by the way?
Yeah.
Very cool. I like that.
Evelina, I said no. There's inappropriate scenes in it. Please don't start that, honey. I hear them yelling, but I don't see them.
Hey, so stupid question. I don't know, just like when you're in your PDA, how do you fast travel?
Right click the destination.
Gotcha.
Ah! Where did the AI take this third guy? There was a shotgun that fired off. Evelina, mommy is trying to sleep still.
Get your foot away from her face. Evelina, look at me.
Hello? Adam?
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I got it now.
Oh, I found it.
What's that?
Ah,
Why is my gun not shoot? Casey found out. Oh no, my gun's broken because of the firestorm. I'm gonna reload that save.
Steel box, it's like a shipping container.
Yeah.
As a headquarters for communication. And he said, it's so fucking cool. When you're in there, no one can hear you. Not even the Chinese. It's such a secret.
Yeah, sounds like something he'd say.
From the Chinese.
So you can't shoot birds out of the sky. Sad.
No.
Night. Also, I do recommend tearing patches off of armors, just for when you get those quests that require patches.
Gotcha.
Like, I have them all my patches in one of my stashes.
Plenty of duty patches if I ever need that.
Have you seen the little fucking gecko looking things?
Maybe. I'm not sure if I know exactly what you're talking about. If it's what I think you're talking about...
You've seen the first Jurassic Park, right?
Yeah, but I don't know. I'm not going to know what you're talking about right offhand.
The fat scientist dude, the little tiny dinosaurs that kill him.
Drawing a blank here, Adam.
They look like they basically look like baby velociraptors.
I think you're talking about, like, the little small things that just fucking, like, the grass have eyes, and for some reason they insta-kill you.
Looking like your best friend.
I think you do. Oh.
The fuck is this staircase of hell?
Oh, fuck!
shit out of me. I'm having my person sustain myself off water and tuna. Oh, I think they're mutated rats. Yeah, they're mutated rats. Fucking annoying ass things.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about, and goddamn, they like fucking do so much damage and you never see them. Just.
I have enough reputation with loners to acquire companions. Pog. Yeah, I gave her some medicine this morning. Oh shit, you're right. I gave her lean. Gave her all that lean, bro. Like, she can't even stand up straight now. She's leaning so much.
She felt sick, bro. She drank that whole 40 and took some lean and couldn't throw it up. Why you don't mess with them broke up?
Mm-hmm. Mr. Meringue. I kind of want to buy an axe just for the lulz.
Do you mean exactly?
An axe for a melee weapon? And you just go around
gotcha.
Slapping people? What an absolute Chad wearing a gas mask, plaid shirt, and using a scorpion. He's ready to raid labs.
Why do you do this?
Why do who do what?
Basically just forcing me to be overweight because I'm doing the arena.
Yeah, I stopped to the point where you have to face six dudes at once.
Being a whore be like. It was fun, but I stopped once I had to face six dudes.
Dicotine. New dicotine gum.
How it feels to chew dicotine gum. Just sitting there in the middle of like an open space with dudes whirlwinding around him. Stimulate you.
Stimulate you gay. Chicken cordon bleu. I love the fact that it's raining, I have a helmet on and trying to view my PDA, and I fucking can't because all the raindrops.
Because a pseudo dog.
Yeah, I took it upstairs for her.
Oh, okay.
Dug it. Where the fuck is this revenge? I gotta go all the way to Army Warehouse to kill someone. Well.
I'm a really good thief. I don't know why I haven't stealing her off though. I just put it back on the almost at the kitchen counter. I put it back on the sink. So she's gonna like look up and see that her cup's on here and be like,
what? Boy, I can't wait to buy an underbarrel grenade launcher for this thing. Fuck. Where?
What the door open?
Door
fucking
stuck.
Hate this game.
Door stuck.
Yeah, it opened and hit me, so it closed. And now I'm supposed to be killing a pseudo dog within 30 seconds behind a locked door.
Eating him, right?
So one shot the pseudo dog. Alright.
Let's see if Clear Sky Saloon's this place.
Wait, did I accidentally sell my PDA? Oh no, I just didn't re-equip it, though.
Oh no, I sold my PDA.
Why is he over there now? Son of a bitch, man. Yeah, I don't think this is a duty base no more, Adam. I'll see many duties here.
Bro, I watched her sit on the toilet, poop, and throw up at the same time.
So, I've thrown up and felt fine.
Well, her temperature's fine, so I don't think she's sick. I think it's just something she ate.
I think it's all the vegetables. All the fruits and vegetables she ate.
Probably.
She's been laying on her stomach in the shower this whole time.
Four med kits, six bandages. Oh, Noah, there's upgrades for your weapons to increase reliability.
Oh my god, where? As much as I enjoyed fighting that pseudo-dog the first time, and going, two, click, 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 and then it charging at me and one-shotting me was...
Well, the go-to technician, you have to give them basic, like, tools. We'll give you quests to turn in tools to them so they can do more shit. And right now, for like my shotgun, for a plus 10% reliability, is like 5,304 rubles.
Shit, man. That's the kind of stuff I want to hear. That and the sound of duty dying.
You can also increase your armor resistance and shit.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
But wait, Adam, I have to tell you that I didn't agree with your statement
about
a while ago, but I agree now. Shotguns are broken.
Like, in a good way?
It depends how broken they are. Yeah, they're really good.
Even against, like, other stalkers, it's good.
But what I can tell you is the double barrels are fucking ass. But I don't know. Once you get to a Sega 12, man, there's just something a little special about it. Who's going to have a place in my heart now?
I'm a little special ed about it.
There's something about all those fucking duties coming around the corner and, you know, killing three of them and then clicking. Oh my fucking god! What is the spawn? Oh! Oh, Jesus!
Oh. Are you dead yet?
No! I just fucking went through to a new location and the motherfucking duty, fucking three of them are right there. You can't just spawn me inside of fucking three duties. Like, please.
It just works.
Jesus fucking Christ, I didn't even have a gun out. Please, don't do that. God damn.
And I now have a suppressor. With each upgrade, I become more powerful.
Soon you'll be all powerful, Adam. No Russians will stand any chance against you.
Well, I gave this man my guitar, so I need to pull my other guitar out of my stash. Oh, by the way, whenever you play an instrument, the rhythm you play is different.
It's interesting. Wait, does this show the combined weight of your ammo?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't?
No, it shows...
Per stack, right?
No, per round. So these fucking... 7.9 by 57s are fucking 0.27 kilograms per shot. I have 11 of them. I have like 4 kilograms. Wait, what? No, it does show this. What is this then? I'm so confused. It does seem to do that, Adam. You seem to be correct.
If you click the your main inventory and then look under like your weapon and armor grid, they're in different stacks. Like the pistol ammo is a stack of 16, which is 0.16 kilograms.
I just know I need to reduce weight somehow. That's not easy.
Yeah, I usually keep only the ammo I'm using, have the rest of it in my stash for in case I ever do need it, and then try to limit like under 200 rounds for my rifle. I have 40 and 32 of buckshot and slug, and then 48 rounds for the pistol.
Reverse bounty complete. You didn't like the SV-98 round to the face.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. I need that SV-98 I just dropped. Oh.
Oh boy, in a mission. Time to play guitar again.
True.
Oh, also, you're locked in the animation when you play guitar or anything.
Good to know, I'll remember that.
Middle of gunfight. I'm a bard.
That one fucking meme that you posted about when the bard sees his whole party die.
Guitar playing intensifies. It's a good way to pass time during emissions.
Probably just AFK, honestly. There's no shame in hitting F9 when things go south.
Yeah.
Isn't that how you close the game? Or no, this is how you load a save, isn't it?
Yeah. F9 loads your last save.
I'm not going to lie to you, Adam. I really wish that they picked a different key for that.
I think you could.
Last time I thought I was going to fucking quick save, I
hit F9.
Yeah.
Yeah, F5 is quick save, F9 is quick load.
Can tell you, I wasn't very happy.
Did you just get done killing, like, a bunch of people?
Yes. That's where I got that fucking shotgun that you were jealous of. Actually, was it? I don't remember. But, no, I don't think it was. It could have been, though. And, like, they had some good rifles and stuff. Much better gear than what I had, so I was just like, oh, sweet. Reload. I'm going to kill myself.
That's how it goes.
She's still just doing. I think she might be asleep. She hasn't moved.
Well, we'll find out. I'm gonna go check on her.
You know, Adam, I just noticed something. I swear that I've sold all my duty badges, patches.
Yeah.
It would seem that I have 36 duty patches.
Say you sold all your duty badges, but you have like 39.
Yes.
Magical, man. Did you just forget hit the sell button?
I don't even know where the fuck I've gotten 36 from. It just doesn't seem like that's a correct number. I don't think I've even killed 36 duty.
Have you pulled anything off their suits and shit? Plus, they usually carry one on them and then one on their suit, or they'll sometimes pick up their friends.
Killed 62 stalkers and 18 mutants.
But it doesn't tell you by faction, does it?
No.
Oh, it's so nice having a headlamp. I can hold rifles while having the light.
What, baby? Okay, don't answer me, kid. Then turn the heat up. get dressed.
Right? That's kind of why I play single player games. That, and I don't have the attention span to get better at other games. Better, you know, and stay competitive. AI is much easier to fucking learn than people are. Why you gonna be so mean?
What I wanna know is, how does a piglet use scratch?
Climbs out of the hole.
Have you seen them?
Oh yeah, where he's like fucking huge. Like bodybuilder. Princess, you just needed that spot. I can't have my phone there. Where am I gonna go? Hold on. Why is he all the way in Jupiter now? What, Ava?
You're just fighting a Diglett.
Diglett, you scratch.
Diglett.
Whatever. Check your what?
My boo-boo.
Your boo-boo?
Yeah, I have a boo-boo, right?
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, how about you get dressed and come down here?
See
out this boo-boo. Yeah, I'll stop messing with it.
See,
what's the blingin'? Yeah, stop messing with it. Nice.
Okay, there's 1, 2, 3. I got 3.
Mm-hmm. 3?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay. We're just gonna keep this on. Or not. Ted. Can you help me?
Down here.
No, I had to do this.
Yeah, we're about to do a puzzle. Alright, Ava. You get to pick 2 puzzles, and then we're gonna do them, okay?
Where's my ammo book at?
It should be right over there, baby. Here's what I'm gonna do.
What?
I'm gonna let you keep your remote, but if your room's not clean by the end of today, I'm taking your TV out of your room until Saturday. So you won't have a TV in your room for the entire week. Well, 5 days.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep, you won't have your TV for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday.
And Saturday?
You'll be able to get it back on Saturday if your room is clean. Do you still want to do a puzzle?
Yeah.
Alright, so go turn your TV off and pick out the puzzles, okay? That is a foot.
But there's stuff on it. Come on. Why there's stuff on it?
Hey, better than having less on it.
This is the cat bed. The cat bed.
Cat bed? Yeah, baby. I believe it's past lunchtime.
Is it past lunchtime?
I believe so. Are you hungry?
This is the cat pet.
Is it your class pet?
No, it's like a cat.
Is it its name Jelly Bands?
What?
okay, buddy? You seem like you're having problems.
Ow!
Go. Stop.
She's telling me.
Stop messing with her.
Are you gonna pick a puzzle, Ava? Please be nicer to Casey, honey.
That's my shoe.
Yes, I know.
Here, Ava. Ava, it should be, like, right over there. Just look inside the box lid.
Yes.
I am. Okay. Get it all set out, baby.
Hey! Hey! You don't play with my feet!
Kick her again and I'm gonna kick you.
Evelina, that was very rude.
Сюда нельзя.